Hello, welcome to Boulevard. This is Kerry, also known as Boulevard Picker. I have a small haul video to show you, another one at my store. Like I said, is the prices have gone up really high, so I'm not buying a whole lot, just really good deals. Well, I got this for a late Christmas get together I'm having. We do a little game and people give stuff out, and I thought this was kind of a cool looking picture. It was real cheap and it was awesome looking. I like the horse and buggy. Then for my own Star Wars collection, I got this Carter's lunchbox. And then for my store, picked up this with on your head, Harley Davidson. It was a buck. I figured it's got to be worth more than that. I think the show just ended, but I was never really a fan, but a lot of people do like this. It's the Duck Dynasty's Duck Commander hat. And lastly, an Army Dale Earnhardt hat. Great. So hopefully these things will go and I'll make a few bucks. Anyway, thanks for watching the video. Remember to like and subscribe. Later.